Optional voucher. Optional voucher is a kind of provisional voucher. It is created when the transaction is anticipated to happen. Before the transaction takes place, for example, to be used for scenario. It may be deleted if the anticipated transaction does not take place. It is normally used in online system to create pre-approved pro forma voucher without affecting the accounts. It is then regularized after the transaction takes place. Optional voucher number is allotted separately within the voucher type and do not clash with regular voucher number. On regularization of voucher, the number is allotted as per method of numbering as set for the specific voucher type. The option for auto creation of optional voucher at voucher entry is explained at voucher type section. Here we explain the creation of optional voucher and conversion between optional voucher and regular voucher through voucher entry alteration screen. Creation of optional voucher. The time of voucher entry, click L optional button to create an optional voucher. An indicative tag optional appears at the voucher header. Optional voucher in reports. Optional voucher is shown in daybook with optional indicative tag shown beside the voucher type. But optional voucher is not shown in any other account in reports like ledger, cashbook, etc. Conversion of optional regular voucher. To convert from regular to optional and vice versa, at voucher alteration screen, click L regular optional toggle button.